So, it's nice to be here. So, have you ever had fear of speaking in public? Do you?
Yes.
Do you ever wonder where this, what is the root cause of all this?
Yes.
And are you honestly not tired of this fear? Don't you really want to overcome? What do you think the root cause of the fear is? Anyone? Anyone? Where it started for the first time? Do you remember, most of you?
Can they childhood.
Remember their childhood and can see themselves in their very young age when the first time they felt that fear? And why that fear stayed in your head? You all remember that? Most of you might not, but my memory is very, very clear. I still remember. I was in my LKG, not LKG, my first class, or probably UKG, that's the right thing. I don't remember the year, I don't have any memories before that age, just vague memories about it. But that memory is very much clear in my head of the first time I felt that, experienced that fear. I was studying here in Kokatpally only. School's name is Bhagyanagar. The school's name is Frontline Public School. It's a small school. It was newly started school, and I was admitted there because I was in a distance where my grandmother could see me from the third floor. She can just say wave hi to me, and she can just see me. So that's the reason I was joined there. It wasn't a very great school, and for some reason, the whole school, the teachers and everyone loved me. It's not for some reason. My grandfather helped them in Vasu and stuff. So they had extra caring towards me. So in my LKG, I was able to tell 10 Vemana Sataka. They are called Lord Vemana, Yogi Vemana. He has certain stanzas which I can tell it very easily. I could recite them very easily. So this was communicated to the school. And the school, on the annual day, decided to make me the first person to speak about that. I was in my first class. Whoever used to ask me, can you please say it? I used to be excited. And I used to jump and say all the 10 of them, whatever I knew, at that young age. But for the first time, the stage was set on the there was not much traffic at that time. The stage was set right before the school, which was on the main road. And I did not know anything. They asked me to go up the stage. My mother was standing right below the stage. And she asked me to go up. So I called up. I went there. There was a mic. I just stood there. The expression I have on my face, I can see myself. It was a black ocean in front of me. It was at around 6:30 in the night. And it was already dark. I think it's a winter season, so it was already dark. There was black ocean. What I mean a black ocean is the heads. I could see around 1,000 people standing. 1,000 people. Literally there were 1,000 people. I was completely shocked. Tears were coming out of my eyes. And no one said anything. The teacher just took me out and put me down. That's the end of it. That's what happened. At that point of time, someone, my grandmother or my father, someone would have come and put me up. It's okay. Just say it. I'm here with you. I probably wouldn't have experienced that fear ever. That was the first time I experienced, and every time, even now when I go on the stage, I still feel that fear. That small kid wearing a small paisama with a ash colored paisama, I still see myself there. I'm still scared as this child was. And yesterday's sir said, he was named as a shy guy. That's exactly the name given to me. A shy and a timid guy. He couldn't do it. So, absolutely, I couldn't do it. Again, and the worst and the funny part is, I forgot all the 10 stanzas. I don't remember them. They are out of my memory. Whoever used to come and ask me, I was able to tell them. But after that, I don't even remember them, even a little bit of it. It was strange. Then I moved on to my third class. Again, they decided to make me the person to do a mono action. It was a Alluri Sitaram match. I had to enact a mono acting. So I practiced for 15 days continuously. And I was scared, obviously, because of my experience before. So one of my classmates, when I was practicing with the lecturer teaching me, he came to me and he said, "Why are you making this guy act? This guy can't even like stand on a stage and do anything. I can act better. Why are you even bothering to get this guy and like wasting the time? I mean, it'll just be an embarrassment for a school." I was so angry. I was so emotionally charged. That day, I went up on the stage and I gave the best mono action that I have given in my third class. And that speech, I even remembered even now. I can tell the whole speech now. In my third class, what I said. Do you think why this happened yesterday also when I met Sir Saurabh sir? And when he asked me, "What are your problems?" I told him, "Sir, this is the problem. I get blank. I get scared. But if some person who is standing next to me says something that I don't like, he emotionally charges me. I don't know, I'll lose like everything, I'll lose all the fears. I'll just say, what he's saying is wrong. I can't take this, this is not the right way to submit. This is the right thing. This happened with me twice. But generally when I have to speak, it doesn't happen. So, I'm tired of doing this, you know, like, I'm tired of expecting someone will emotionally charge me. I'm tired of doing this, so I decided now that I'll not do this anymore. So, that's why I joined this course. I had to start somewhere, I didn't know what else to do. So, this course, what I'm trying to tell you today is what it has done for me. Mind is everything. Mind has put those thoughts in my head that you can't do this, you can't do that. There's nothing to fear, really. I don't understand. If I can see so many successful people here who have done so many great things and have achieved so much greatness, silly fear of someone laughing at me is like, it's very weird. I don't understand, but I'm still scared. I don't want that feeling anymore. That's why I'm here today. And today I'm here just like the first story that has been told on this stage yesterday. I emptied my cup. And today I'm leaving my fears in front of you and I'm going to tap myself and say, Yati is here and I'll speak without any fear. This is everyone. I want everyone to be that way and I would love to see all of you that way.
Fantastic. Thank you.